From NASA's Kennedy Space Center, I'm George Diller. 9 days after ending the STS-128 mission at Edwards Air Force Base in California on September 11th, Space Shuttle Discovery began its journey home to the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The modified 747 shuttle carrier aircraft with Discovery atop departed Edwards just before sunrise on September 20th. The aircraft made 3 stops during the 2,500-mile trip across country, including an overnight stay in Louisiana. Stormy summer weather, which also plagued Discovery's STS-128 launch and landing, continued to play a role during the piggyback flight. Dodging storms over the southeastern U.S., Discovery finally ended its trek back to its home base at midday on September 21st. After the shuttle is removed from the carrier aircraft, it will be moved to its processing hangar, where preparations will begin for its next mission. From NASA's Kennedy Space Center, I'm George Diller.